Welcome all. So I'm back in my hotel room right now, and I'm just searching few of the mails which were pending mails, and there's a very interesting mail which has come. It's a very interesting mail which has actually come, which says about the cursed horoscopes. That is it possible that there can be any curse in a specific horoscope? So this is a very interesting mail that I found, and I'll be talking about this in brief today. Yes, it is very much possible to have curse on your horoscope in black magic. See, in fact, there were few cases which came to me regarding these kind of horoscopes which were cursed. Now, what I exactly mean by cursed is, I'll give you an example of this case which came to me. I think that's the simplest way to explain this. There was a lady who came to me along with her husband, and the problem what they were facing was that whenever they used to go to any of the astrologers to show their horoscope, I'm talking about the husband's horoscope here. So the astrologer used to open the horoscope, and the moment he was about to predict something, either the astrologer used to feel sick and get hospitalized, or for that matter, few of the astrologers have even got few attacks, of paralysis attack. The moment they were about to give any prediction, the moment they used to open the kundli and see all the houses, the way the planets are situated, this used to happen. And this is not that they just went to one astrologer. 10-15 astrologers they went, and one of the astrologers then just told them that, I think that there is something wrong with your horoscope, supernaturally. Okay, this is something which is just not normal. He could sense that out. And he was the first person who told this couple that, I think you should concern someone who is into black magic remedies. So from that time, this thought came in their mind that yes, definitely there is something wrong. And of course, then they contacted several other healers, and nothing could be done on a permanent basis. But one, this journey of contacting different black magic healers, they understood one thing, that each one of them definitely agreed to the fact that yes, this is supernatural, and this is something very dangerous. We cannot touch this case. They were told bluntly by these healers that we cannot touch this case, because the moment we are opening the horoscope, there is some kind of an evil energy which is surrounded, all around us, and this is a life attack that we will be trapped into. So anyways, somehow browsing through the net, they came to us, and the mail was written, and this was told to us before, that this is the kind of energy that people have warned them. So and this is the reason that I tell all of you that when you send us your horoscope reading, the consultations for horoscope reading, the reason I say the word case study is that in each and every case study, we do the horoscope reading also. But before we do the horoscope reading, we check that whether any tantric process or any black magic energy is around this horoscope or not. This is a very secretive form of checking the kundli. There's a completely different technique used to check the horoscope is under the category of black magic, curse, effect, or any supernatural activity. So we do that in the case study. Okay, so this is the importance again of the case study. So the same thing was done, and this was a cursed horoscope. The history goes like this, in short, that the generation, the family of the family tree of this man, I don't know how many, I've even forgotten that how many years or how many generations back, this was only on the men of the family. Okay, this was a tantric lady who had given the case, the curse. She died, okay, long back, but she was a tantric herself. She was into black magic practices, and something went wrong. Of course, I can't disclose everything on YouTube. This is, we keep the clientele extremely confidential. You people know that by now. But in short, this was a curse of that lady tantric, the black magic tantric, and she made it sure that even when she dies after that, these people will never prosper in life. These people will not have any boy child, or will always have a problem having a boy child. Okay, so this was one of the things that this this Kundli was, this horoscope was cursed. And then of course the remedy was done and this was removed, the curse was removed. But this is a very detailed process which happens. So yes, horoscope do have curses. So if you're finding this kind of a problem in your life, in which you are facing that, yes, you know, somebody has recommended for a black magic checkup in your horoscope, go ahead and get this done, either from us or either from anyone else. That doesn't matter. What matters is that you should be sorting this out ASAP, because this curse and this kind of negative energy keeps on increasing on daily basis, and sometimes it's increased to such a vast level that of course the expenditure rises for the cure, then the dangerous aspect also rises to the limit, and sometimes it's very late, you know. So let's not get into those dangerous aspects. Precaution is always better than cure, I tell you. So go ahead and get this checked, okay? You want any details, contact us on the Gmail account which is there, and then it will be answered, okay? So thank you so much. I hope this was of any knowledge to you people, and I'll see you next week. Till then, goodbye.